According to this timetable, Iron Horse number one should be passing by any time now.
I see it. It's moving awfully fast.
Just jump on the caboose and go in through the hatch. Piece of cake. Chalk up one strange robot organ for us, and one less Iron Horse train for John Bazan.
Things are going great. We've already stolen one of John Bazan's three clockwork parts. However, Iron Horse 2 and 3 are going to be a little tougher to crack. First, I'll need to hop aboard Iron Horse 2 and do a little preemptive RC chopper strike to clear out the air defenses. Once cleared, it'll be up to Sly to work his magic in the interior to get at that second clockwork lug. Murray, you'll need to trap some of the local bear cubs in order to unlock a nearby handcar. We're gonna need it to catch up with Iron Horse number 3. But don't worry, the cubs won't be hurt. Although I can't say the same for the guards.
What's up, Bentley? Here comes Iron Horse number 2. You and that RC chopper of yours ready?
We'll get the job done, provided I can catch up with that train! Sly won't stand a chance making it through this train unless I neutralize the aerial defenses. Good thing I outfitted the RC chopper with a new cannon. Let's see. The X button drops bombs and the square button shoots forward. I should bomb those missile launchers before things get ugly. No. chances are down. Now it's all up to Sly to finish the job.
Sly, the second Iron Horse train is coming too fast. You might not have time to jump on top.
Relax, Bentley. There's more than one way to get on top of that caboose.
Clockwork lug should be hooked into the engine's furnace. Sneak your way up there and grab it. You should have seen how many missile launchers there were attached to the train car. I don't mind saying that it took some real finesse on my part to deal with the defense.
Disability. That's it. Keep your axes sharp.